The inflammatory response can be triggered by an invasion of bacteria.
Substances released by the bacteria and by damaged cells accumulate in the tissue.
Small blood vessels become more permeable, and plasma fluids and proteins leak out.
Plasma proteins attack bacteria and attract white blood cells.
White blood cells engulf bacteria and help repair damaged tissues.